Hello and welcome to this online concert. I have chosen to start today's programme with Fanfare Joyeuse, affectionately known by its composer Andrew Carter as Fanfare Joyride. The piece was commissioned for me by John Morley, the retired head steward of York Minster, and completed in March 2020. Over the last few months, I have played the piece on several occasions as a voluntary at St Olive's Church here in York, but this is the first time that it will appear in a recital. Andrew's glorious music seems to fit the Lewis organ here at St Columba's very well indeed. The rest of my programme today consists of chorale preludes by Bach, sandwiched between some lovely 20th century British organ music. You should be able to see full programme details in the description below this video. After Liebster Jesu, wir sind hier, BWV 731, one of Bach's most beautiful preludes, you are going to hear a lesser known Christmas piece by Cecil Armstrong Gibbs, Lullay, Thou Little Tiny Child. I have chosen to pair Bach's joyful setting of the Ascension-tide hymn Heut triumphieret Gottes Sohn, BWV 630, with Rhosymedre by Ralph Vaughan Williams, perhaps the best known of his three preludes on Welsh hymn tunes.
Thank you.
After Bach's moving and emotional prelude on Herzlich tut mich verlangen, BWV 727, I'm going to conclude today's programme with Galliard for a Festive Occasion by Newcastle-based organist and composer Arthur Milner. Thank you all very much for watching. I look forward to seeing you at future concerts, either in person or online.